I'd like to pose an interesting question. Are all human beings truly equal? These days, everywhere you go, there's talk about the fight for equality. As a wise man once said, heaven does not create one person above or below another. People like to throw his words around. That's not the whole quote. He goes on to say that while we are all equal at birth, pretty soon things begin to change. Academic effort is what sets some people apart to rise above the others. At any rate, humans change over time based on their actions. Truth be told, at the end of the day, equality is just a fantasy. And most of us go through life denying the fact that we live in a meritocracy.